And finally, for the first time, astronomers have heard the low-frequency humming of large gravitational waves that are moving through the universe. They managed the feat by measuring light across a galaxy-wide array of flashing pulsar stars, which are spinning remains of exploded stars. The discovery, which was announced on Wednesday, took a decade, requiring collaboration between researchers based all over the world. It's theorized that the waves started soon after the Big Bang and are emerging from pairs of supermassive black holes that weigh as much as a billion suns and are spread throughout the universe. Now, the long-awaited find was made difficult by the waves' faint nature and the fact that they vibrate at timescales that are decades long.